This is a video which I have recorded with my camera. From the request of my subscribers, I have presented this video so that my viewers and of course everyone can learn how to capture a real ghost. Ghosts. Some people believe in them, some don't. Whether intentional or not, you may be able to capture an image of a ghost on film. Spirits can communicate with us in various ways, in dreams, through subliminal thoughts, automatic writing, through the use of a pendulum and intuition. Spirits can often expose them to human beings in various forms. For example, orbs, streaks of light, mist, dark shadows, shadows within shadows, and blurs. These are the most common forms by which the spirits expose them. Full body apparitions are always possible, but they are not likely. Okay friends, the first step that we are going to see is the right camera for the right action. The camera that we choose should be the suitable for capturing the ghost. The best option is to go for a digital camera. If you want to just take a picture, then go for a Polaroid camera. I want to take videos, so I prefer a digital camera. In the next video, I will come with some more thrilling facts about ghosts. Wait for the next interesting step to capture the ghost near you. Bye bye. Thank you.